I saw Von Miller in college at Texas A&M, and all I kept hearing about was his speed off the edge to the quarterback. But what impressed me, his balance and his ability to take on blocks and be a force in the run game, as we just saw there.
And they'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Well, that's the big drawback to this play. Even if somehow the quarterback pitches it,